Hello, and welcome to this video where we will learn how to set up business hours and shift hours for your organization in Zoho CRM. Business hours define the operational hours of an organization. Consider this. Zilker Finance is an investment banking firm that is headquartered in New York. They typically work 24 hours from Monday to Saturday. Apart from New York, they have multiple offices located in different parts of the world, such as London, Tokyo, Chennai, and several other cities in different countries and time zones. They have employees working 24 hours in different shifts like morning shift, afternoon shift, and night shift to cater their overseas operations. The different shift timings can be accommodated in your CRM by creating shift hours. One of the main reasons for creating business hours and shift hours in Zoho CRM is to ensure user availability. All right, now let's get started. Go to Setup, General, Company Details, then click on the Business Hours tab. Click on the Edit icon. Right here, you can choose if your organization operates 24/7 or 24/5, or you can also create custom working hours. Since Zilker operates from Monday to Saturday, let's choose custom hours. Select the start day of the week from here as Monday. This will be reflected in the data of current week, previous week, and next week when we create reports, when we add criteria, and when we use Smart Filters option in Zoho CRM. Here, you can choose the business timing. Check Saturday here because Zilker works on Saturdays. If your organization follows the same timing every day, say 9 to 5, it can be mentioned here. If it follows different timing every day, this option is chosen, and the different time for each day is mentioned here. Since Zilker operates for 24 hours, let's select same hours every day and click on the time. You have 24 hours option along with the time. Choose that and click Save. Even when you choose different hours every day, you will have 24 hours option here. You can select 24 hours for some days and have different timings for other days. Once you click Save, you're redirected to this page. Here, you can see the business hours details. Next, let's create shift hours for Zilker. Let's start with creating one for the London office. The office in London operates from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Click Create Shift Hours. Let's name the shift as London Shift. Select the appropriate time zone here. Like we mentioned in business hours, even here, we have the option to choose same or different hours every day. Let's choose same hours every day and select 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Here, we can choose the days on which your organization operates. You can uncheck the days that are not going to be working days. Note that Sunday is not listed here as we chose Monday to Saturday as the business days. Now here, we have the option to add break hours for different shift hours. This will help in knowing the availability of users during a particular shift. Click on this and you can choose either same break hours every day or different break hours. Once you select same hours every day, you can choose the duration of the break that the employees will have. You can add up to 2 break hours for a shift. Here, you can assign users to that particular shift. You can assign users either directly or filter them based on their roles and profiles. If you want all users with a particular role, choose that role. If you want users with the same profile to be assigned to the shift, then you can choose that profile. Click Save. A user can be assigned to only one shift at a time. Here you can see that Bob is assigned to the London shift. Let's say that we want to assign him to the US shift. Click on the US shift under Shift Hours, click on Edit, then under Assign To, select Bob. So, as you can see, when a user is added to more than one shift, you will be informed of it here. You can choose whether you want the shift changes to be reflected immediately or at a later date, and you can choose the date accordingly. Observe here that Zoho CRM warns how a user may not be available for tasks in the previous shift and that conflicts may occur. A holiday list can be created for the organization from here. Click Create Holiday List. You can also assign a holiday list for a particular shift from here. It's important to note that you can create a holiday list first and then create shift hours. The holiday list will apply to all the shift hours by default. That's all about business and shift hours. Thank you for watching this video. For more resources on Zoho CRM, please visit www.zoho.com/crm/resources.